Well, a lot of people do view bats as just creepy organisms that have no real impact on their life, but they are actually wrong. Bats are keystone species in their habitats, and being from Pennsylvania, we all know a keystone means that it has some key role in whatever it does. And for bats, that role in Pennsylvania is as insect control. They are the major biological control agents for night flying insects, and they consume millions of pounds of insects each year as a control agent. So therefore, they do impact our environment, and ultimately, this will cause problems that have to do with control of insect pests, crop pests. It will cause an increase in the amount of pesticides that were going to be required, in the cost of pesticides. The economic value of bats is estimated in the U.S. as $22 trillion a year, just in terms of insect control, what they actually are controlling that we don't have to pay for. And in Pennsylvania, it's about $500 million a year. So we can expect our bills to go up agriculturally about $500 million a year as the bat populations disappear. The bats that are being affected by the white nose syndrome are the cave bats, and an example of that would be this one here, which is the little brown bat, and that is one of the most common species in the state, and that is also one that's declining very rapidly now. These are the bats that were up at Shavers Creek in the colony up there. We also have the big brown bat, which you can see looks very much like the little brown bat, but it's called the big brown bat because it's bigger, and they're very similar, but they're different in sizes. This is one of the other very common species in the state. And when people get bats in their house that they live in the attic, they wind up living in the attic, it's usually one of these two. So these are both cave-dwelling species, species that hibernate in the winter. Then we have other species like this one here, which is the hoary bat. This is the largest species in Pennsylvania. Mm-hmm. And then the red bat, which is here, which is another closely related bat. And these are migratory species, species that are being affected by the wind turbines, for example.